hours from your old account. You're welcome.
The track temperature is increasing. It's now 114 Fahrenheit.
Tell me about your car when you can.
The exit's clear. We've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate.
$1? Okay. Tell you what, if I get a top 3, I'll let you donate $100. How about that? Probably have to pee soon. We'll see. Oh well. All right, let's do this.
Green flag. In a couple. bring her out at pit this time, pit this time.
That's pole. Your lap time was at 2:00.8.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Dean. I know it's not set properly.
Look, I love you, man. You can do it.
Oh, off track. Another off track, god damn it. I don't think I was gonna get a better lap anyway. The camera.
Here we go, money talk.
Here comes the money. Money, money, money.
Dollar, dollar. Dollar, dollar. Whatever, buy yourself something nice, Kappa. Good luck in the race, Tilda.
P2.
Fuck's sake. Whatever, that's gonna have to do. I need to get a better tripod. That tripod is about 500 years old and it's loose all over and yeah. Thanks for the dollar. Appreciate it, Ed. $1.21.
Oh, what?
As long as everything's working properly, I'll give you your lap time here on the front stretch.
Hey, sheet.
Right side on the restart. The road is closed.
Whatever.
Cliff, I love you, man. You can do it.
P2, 45 minutes. Follow car number 34 in the left column.
What about this up close?
34.
We need to catch car.
What about that,
34.
Drago? Why don't you do me a favor, Drago? Just sit on your monitor for a minute. And get that all up in there for you. How about this?
How about this, D?
Thanks for the itty bitty bits.
I should have done.
Appreciate it.
You too.
On décoche tes pneus.
This is going to be an interesting race. Probably Matthias. You know, there's a lot more videos I need to upload, but I keep forgetting to stop the recording until, like, the next race starts and I realize it's still on recording. I'm just not used to recording races. So I have to go back. And I have to cut all of it. God damn it. Yeah, I know, Dig. But you know what's faster than editing the videos? Stopping the recording on time so I won't have to edit them in the first place. Yeah, it doesn't take long to cut it, but then you have to re-save it. Although, I guess I could just upload it straight to YouTube and then cut it out in YouTube's editor. I guess that would be an easier way to do it. That's true, Tail. Anyway.
Double check your steering wheel. Looking everything over real good.
Pace car is off. Big man, do your job.
Green flag. Oh.
Hey, Jonathan.
Green flag.
It never.
No problem, Jorge.
Just ignore him, he'll go away.
What did I lose? Like 100 something?
Left side, clear. On your left, you're clear. Left side, still there at your door.
Come on, Bacon. Don't panic. We'll get him back.
A little too hard on the brakes while turning.
Fahrenheit.
Oops.
One on the right side. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear.
Be full. The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 107 Fahrenheit. Bacon, this bastard's holding you up. You've got to find a way past. Your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. We're matching race pace. Sector 1 is 0.31 off the pace. Stay close, see if we can unsettle him.
Ooh. Almost took him out.
Okay, Bacon, you need to pass this track. You're losing too much time. Stay close, wait for him to crack. Okay, Bacon, we're matching race pace.
Right.
Just time 201.22. Keep it coming, man. This is great. Our refueling window will open after 20 minutes and closes after 33 minutes. The track temp's increasing. It's now 107 Fahrenheit. Come on, man, send it already.
Can I make engine noises?
Stay close.
Vroom. My cam's going crazy? Alright. I'll have to check out the HDMI splitter and the cables. Can't think right now.
Okay, Bacon, you need to pass this twat. You're losing too
much time. I don't know. It's a personal preference thing, Papa. Like, I like it over triples.
Lap times are pretty consistent.
Others might not.
Pressing him, force that mistake. Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 103 Fahrenheit.
I don't know, sheep. Wishful thinking?
You've used half your fuel. Sector 2 is 0.30 off the face.
Here comes the money!
Here we go! Money talks!
Here comes the money! Money, money, money!
What the hell? My alert box just couldn't handle that.
All right, Bacon, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake.
Thank you for the dollar, Paul.
Blue flag, mate. I'm gonna report you.
Yeah,
left side.
You have a
still there.
Flight, man. Don't you know that? Fuck you.
The still room, there at your door. Very good job.
This fucker's trying to distract you. Don't let him. He's faster than you entering turn one.
It doesn't mean we've got left to fight. We're fighting. That's the rule. If you don't let the rules, don't fight multi-class. It's the second time you do that. Okay? So, fuck yourself. That's the rules. If you don't like it, don't race it.
So, Reto, behind is increasing.
Go get some point.
0.7, P3. That lap was a 202.57.
Don't flash your fucking lights at me, buddy.
Fuck that up, god damn it. Hey, Diesel.
So Reto behind is now 0.7.
Buddy, just a few more, man.
Okay, Bacon, we're halfway home. We estimate 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Fuck!
Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. track temperature's rising. It's now 107 Fahrenheit. Behind is now 1.0 seconds. All right, Bacon, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. Stay on it. 20 minutes remaining. You've got 20 minutes left.
On the left.
There's a car exiting the pits, heads up.
Doing good job, buddy.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Keep it going. Go one more. Leader, pit road.
Okay, Bacon. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Recto behind is now 2.0.
Left side. Clear.
Thank you.
No problem, dude.
Car's pitting. What's your speed limit in the pits? Box in 530 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters. The exit's clear. Stay behind the white line. Left. Okay, Bacon, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. Keep digging, this isn't over yet, B3.
Ah! Dang it. That up.
The gap in front is now 3.0 seconds.
Don't overdrive, yeah. I'm trying.
Car on the right.
The track temperature is falling. It's now 103 Fahrenheit.
You're coming.
Thanks for the tow!
Feel that thing out. Get a rhythm.
Okay, Bacon. That's good consistency. Keep it up.
thanks for waiting, Sam.
The gap in front is now 2.7.
No worries, no need to be silly.
Why didn't you cut the car? Good job, man. Good job.
Incident in turn one. Looks like it's Castro. That lap time was 201.60.
Oh man, not gonna catch him. I'm trying.
The gap ahead is now 2.6 seconds.
Oh, five away. Make sure your switches are correct.
Faster.
Scorpion, I'm trying. I assume that's how your name is said? Shortened? I don't know. Sky porn? Let's go with that.
Okay, Bacon, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. The gap in front is now 3.0. Track temperature is increasing. It's now 107 Fahrenheit.
I don't like the last second changes I made to the gearing. Seconds too long.
5 minutes to go. You're looking good for a podium. P3. The gap in front is now 3.2 seconds. That last lap was at 202.04. Incident in turn 8. You think it might be Ralph?
Still there, man. Still there. Clear?
2 minutes to go. 2 minutes.
Keep it going. Go one more. One more. Clappers out of the way, Earl. Roger.
You've just done a 202.63.
Left side. Stay right. You're clear.
Thank you.
Sorry, I haven't really been reading chat at all. I'm trying to catch the guys in front, but it's not happening. I'm too slow.
Thank you.
left side. You are clear. Paul, that's around here, pit, man. Bring it around the pit.
Lana!
What? Danger zone.
Back to you.
White flag.
One code remaining. Okay, Bacon.
Okay, Glove.
Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. We're running on fumes, mate. Your lap times are increasing. Come on, keep your focus.
What the fuck was that? Everything just flashed. Fuck. They moved the aliens from Area 51 to fucking Road America. Fuck it. I'm not gonna ruin their fight for third.
Half a gallon of fuel remaining. The gap ahead is now 2.7 seconds.
Let them battle for third.
We think P2 has gone off in turn 3.
Bomb draft.
2 minutes to go. 2 minutes. Podium finish. Nice one.
Checker flag.
Hey, I'll take a podium. Fuck.
Good weekend, everybody. Come a little short. We'll knock 'em out next week.
I am not happy with the gearing. I should have stayed with the Porsche. Thanks. Yeah, it was a good race. Oh my god, my gears. I had second at 106 and third at 116. What the fuck? Why? That's okay. That's okay. Oh, geez, Diesel. That sucks. Oh, I'm out of it. Should really get some sleep.
Monsieur Bertrand.
Quatre incidents, P9, good, Rémi, good.
Non mais gros, même un lapin sans roue, avec sans moteur, il m'aurait doublé.